To add the Movies folder to the Finder sidebar, navigate to the dock in the lower left of your desktop and click on the Finder icon. With Finder open, navigate to the Finder menu in the top left of your desktop and select Preferences from the dropdown. In the window that appears, select the Sidebar tab and then check the Movies box from the list. You will simultaneously see the Movies folder appear in the Finder window. If you found this video helpful, please consider subscribing. Thanks.